Test, test, 1, 2, 3. All right, what's good, y'all? Come on, that was weak. I said, what's good, y'all? My name is Ikechi Onyenaka. I'm a jazz neo-soul recording artist, songwriter, and YouTuber from Upper Darby. We got on keys tonight, Colin Myers from Cherry Hill. Make some noise for Colin. On the guitar, we got Stanley Collins. Laying it down on the bass, we got Christian Klinefelter. And we can't forget about our drummer. Make some noise for Ty on drums. So real quick, I have a cool announcement. This was honestly my first show of the year. I'm not gonna lie, I've been stuck inside my house just playing PlayStation. My sister's right here, she's like, Ikechi, every time I go downstairs, I always see you on that PS4. So I literally have not been outside this year. So first show of the year, and I just found out that we sold out our first show ever at City Winery. First time here too. So during the show, make sure to take as many Instagram stories, Snapchats, TikToks, whatever you choose to do. Tag us on social media. We got our handles over here. We're also saving up for a debut album. You heard it from me first. Tip Jar is over here, virtual Tip Jar as well. And yeah, I'd like to start with some of the funky. Is that cool? Yeah. All right, let's get it. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
Make some more noise for this amazing band. That song was called Nova. It's a new song on my debut project, the City Dreams EP. If you guys want to listen to the music, I do have the streaming code right over there. It's the one that says music, so just scan it and you should get it. Exactly. This next song is another original song, and this is kind of a strange one. It goes out to anyone who feels like they're running away from their true identity. So if you feel like that's you, I heard someone say, not me. If you feel like that's for you, the song's for you. This song is called Incognito. We'll be right back. Thank you. Make some noise for yourselves. Really appreciate all of you guys coming out here. I know work is probably stressful for some of you guys. Some of you guys are getting off of your 9-to-5s, you know, having to deal with that boss, you know what I'm saying? So appreciate all you guys coming out here just to de-stress. So one song, one artist that I love in particular is actually, before I get into that, I want to know, since we got a sold-out show, it's only right for me to ask where you guys are from. So how many people here are from Philly? Word. Is Jersey in the building? You got Jersey in the back? Okay. You got some people calling. Yeah. All right. Who traveled out of town for this? I see you in the back. Word. All right. So this next song I'm about to perform is actually from one of my favorite artists, who's actually a Philly artist. If you're from Philly and you don't know this song, I'm sorry, you're not from Philly. That's just, it is what it is. You're not from Philly. So this song is from one of my favorite artists, Musiq Soulchild. And if you know the words, sing along. This song is called Halfcrazy.
Be more than friends. Now I'm all confused, 'cause for you I have deeper feelings. We both thought it was cool to cross the line, and I was convinced it would be alright. Now things are strange, nothing's the same, and really I just want my friend back.
If you know it, sing it.
Get you out of my system. Yeah. My mind's gone half crazy, 'cause I can't leave you alone. And I'm wondering if it's worth me holding on. I hate to walk away from you as if this never existed. 'Cause when we kissed the morning after, I looked at you different. Yeah. Lately I gotta watch what I say, 'cause you take things personal nowadays. You used to laugh, now you get mad. Damn, I just want my friend back. Whoa, 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 whoa. Get you out of my system. My mind's gone head crazy, 'cause I can't leave you alone. And I'm wondering if it's worth me holding on. Yeah,
All right, I'm gonna try something a little bit different. So one thing I've never done before was actually sing with my band. We've never had like a good sound engineer to have this happen. So shout out to the sound team at City Winery for making this happen. So I'm gonna try an experiment, and I'm gonna try a scat solo. Let's go.
Scoot to boot,
I gotta admit, that was kind of fun.
My mind's gone half crazy, cause I can't leave you alone. And I'm wondering if it's worth me holding on. Said my mind's gone half crazy, cause I can't leave you alone. I'm wondering if it's worth me holding on, yeah,
My favorite genres of music is definitely R&B, you know, R&B, especially that late 90s, early 2000s range, you know what I'm saying? It was just something about that, like, you guys feel me, like, it's just something about that era, you know, it just speaks. So, one of my favorite artists, everyone always requests this when I perform live, especially for, like, weddings and stuff. If you guys want, you know, a saxophone for wedding, you know, just saying, we got information right here, shoot me an email, we're doing weddings this year. But one song we actually did at a recent wedding was Differences by Ginuwine. So we're going to do Differences, but it's going to be a little bit different than what you know. Let's have some fun. Thank you. Test us. So as you can see, first of all, make some more noise for Stanley with that amazing guitar solo. This dude killed it. So as you can see, we like to combine popular songs with jazz and, you know, kind of flip it and make it its own thing. So I'm gonna play a song that all of you guys should know. Let's see if you recognize it. If you know it, sing along. So this song goes out to anybody who might be afraid to chase their true passions in life, or you might not have found out what you really want to do in life. This song goes out to you. The song is called Find Your Light. Make some more noise for this amazing band. I'm trying to inspire you guys to chase your dreams, chase your passions. Anything you dreamed of as a child that you weren't able to do, you know, younger, that you are able to do now, chase your dreams, even if it's just going to the candy store.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
You know, I don't know who wants to go to a candy store, but whatever you want to do, even if it's corny, anything you did that you wanted to do as a child, but you couldn't do it today. Live your life to the fullest. That's the message with this music. For me, I'm trying my best every day to, you know, live my life to the fullest. I actually just got some cool news. This music that you're hearing right now, this original music, is actually hitting overseas radio. So I want to do a shout out to a couple radio stations. Shout out to Our Music Radio in London. And shout out to Soulscope Radio in Australia. So just stay consistent with whatever you do, whatever your passion is. Just stay consistent, stay hopeful, and you'll accomplish whatever you want to accomplish in life. So this next song that I'm about to perform is a song that I actually wrote during math class, senior year of high school in Upper Darby High. Is anyone here? Anyone here from Upper Darby? Let's go. Word. Kid you not, whenever I'm in class, if I'm tuning out, I'm most likely tapping on my feet or something, doing a drum groove, whatever. But this song came out, I call it a mix between 90s funk and some go-go. So this song is called Hardships. Hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
Make some noise for Colin on keys. For all my 90s babies, let's see if you know this one. Let's keep the mic on. If you watch Adult Swim, you'll know this one. Gonna do another cover. This is one that's pretty crazy. This song is called Smells Like Teen Spirit, but we borrowed some stuff from the Glasper version, but we're gonna flip it and it's gonna sound like nothing you've ever heard before.
So this is gonna be killing, I already know. Let's do this. Thank you.
are you guys feeling tonight? You guys enjoying the music? Word. Unfortunately, this will be our last song for tonight. If you haven't done so already, make sure to follow me on social media. Got Instagram over here, everything over here, just at Ikechi Onyenaka. We're actually filming a YouTube vlog that might actually feature all of you guys. We got my cameraman over here, CJ. Shout out to CJ, cousin over here. Shout out to everyone who came out tonight. I appreciate all the support. We do have a documentary coming out real soon, which I'll talk about right after this. Shot by my man over here, Will. Make some noise for Will. All right, so I have a question for you guys. How many of you guys have dreams? You guys don't have dreams? How many of you have goals in life? How many of you have ever been told you can't accomplish what you want to accomplish in life? I feel it. This song goes out to all my dream chasers, my go-getters. This song is called City Dreams. We'll be right back. Once again, I want to make some noise for this amazing band. Make some noise for Colin Myers on keys. Stanley Collins on guitar. Christian Klinefelter on the bass. And Ty on drums. If you guys can change to that next slide on the presentation. Word. So I have a huge announcement for you guys today. Last year, I dropped my very first documentary series. It's called the City Dreams EP Documentary. It follows the journey of all of us recording this amazing music that you're hearing today. All shot and recorded by That's Legit Media. Once again, shout out to Will, videographer for today. So make sure you check this video out. Scan it with the QR code. It's on YouTube. We're trying to get 1 million likes by the end of tonight. So we need all of you guys to like that video right now. Once again, my name is Ikechi Onyenaka. It's been a pleasure playing for you guys. And we're going to close it out right here. Have a blessed evening. Peace.